Hey, we're Gemini Club from Chicago. We're here at Goose Island Brewery. We're gonna learn about how they make their beer, and then we're gonna head over to Hard Rock, design our own burger, and we're gonna have them together, and they're gonna fit perfectly.
What's up, guys?
How's it going, man?
We're always experimenting with different flavors. Brewers are artists, you know? They, like you guys, you're not gonna be doing the same song over and over. You wanna have that creativity. I'm sure all you guys have input. So the same thing with us here. With IPA, you can play with recipes and really bring out the sweetness in the beer. On the burger, you know, if you use like a pineapple or mango, that really accentuates the sweetness in the beer. Then you've got the bitterness, that cuts through the spiciness that you'll find in different chilies.
Hey guys, how are you? I'm Chef Phil. Welcome to Hard Rock Chicago. So we have two of our signature barbecue sauces. We have our hickory barbecue sauce and then we have our tangy barbecue sauce. We're gonna combine it to a saucepan. Next, we have some molasses. So we have a little bit of smoky in the barbecue sauce. We have some sweet, and then we're gonna add a little bit of our Cajun seasoning to it. So we're gonna have sweet, smoky, spicy. And then if you guys wanna start cracking one of those beers open. Okay guys, so some of our fresh ingredients that we're gonna be using today. Awesome brioche buns, freshly baked, baby arugula, fresh grilled pineapple, mango salsa, and fresh chipotle peppers that have been lightly pureed. On your own, where did you go?
I'm taking over, I'm taking everyone.